people, dressed as they are, come from all over the United States to make deals here in the marketplace of America. Let's make a deal. And now, here's America's top trader, TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you very much, and welcome to the show. Thank you very much. I'll eat it right here. I'll take time off. Listen, not every day. Did you make this? Did you bake this? It's not every day that somebody brings you a nice bread baked at home, and it really is fresh. Whoosh, it's fresh. All right, I'll put it right here, and I'll have it a little later on, right after the show. Thank you very much. This is Let's Make a Deal, and of course, you know how this show plays, and we do have a lot of fun with our contestants who come from us all over America. And they come dressed in some great costumes. And you don't mind if I just look over your nameplates, because I'm looking for a married couple, and I think the Grays will do it. If you are a married couple. Yes. Good. All right. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask you to look very carefully down there where Carol Merrill's standing, because back of that curtain is something you could buy for just $1. How about that?
The new smaller car, the Buick Century two-door hardtop. Every inch solid Buick with AccuDrive, patterned after the big Buick. Some of the best ideas now in Century's new size. With tax and license, it sells for $4,402.22.
And if you win that car tonight, you can always tell your friends a funny thing happened to me on the way home from the forum, right? All right, now, here's the way you're going to do it. Jay Stewart enters, and on his tray, he has four wallets, and each of them contains money. But let me tell you something. One of them, and only one of them, contains a $1 bill. They each contain money, but only one of them contains a $1 bill. And if you can choose the wallet with the $1 bill, I'll let you trade it for that fantastic automobile. So while you're deciding which one you are going to choose, Jay will say a word about the wallets themselves.
Okay, these wallets are from the Princess Gardner Medallion collection of exotic ostrich grain split cowhide accessories, smartly styled for fashion-conscious men and women.
I thought we were having an earthquake. It was just this girl jumping up and down in her nerves. She was shaking the whole stage. Didn't you notice it?
Wait,
which did you decide, Candy? Which did you
decide? The blue one.
Well, here you are. The blue one is the one you're going to get. All right. Now, don't open just yet. If it's got a $1 bill in it, you've got yourself a car, right?
Yes.
Okay, Candy. Now, maybe you don't feel lucky with wallets and stuff like that. Maybe you'd like a sure thing. I'm going to offer you something for your wallet. It's right behind the curtain, and the curtain will open up like magic and show you a handsome refreshment center. Watch Carol and listen to Jay.
Chromecraft's Hideaway Bar, a beautifully disguised home refreshment center masquerading as a closed cabinet in burnished walnut melamine from Chromecraft Incorporated, Senatobia, Mississippi. It sells for $554. And this beautiful set of 26 glasses from the gold coin collection, Libby Division of Owens, Illinois, features antique gold replicas elegantly embossed on a rich textured background. The collection sells for $30.20. The deal is worth $584.20.
Now, do you want to give me your wallet back for the $584?
No.
Listen, before you make up your mind, let me take a look at one of the others, okay? Now, I'll take a look at this green one and take a look and see what's inside this one. Was there a $1? No, there wasn't. But had you chosen it, there was a pretty nice consolation prize. Yes, a $500 bill and a $1,000 bill. $1,500. That's what was waiting for you had you chosen the green one. But it wasn't the one for the car. So while you don't get $1,500, at the same time, the odds reduce on your chances, right?
Yeah.
We've eliminated one of the wallets, and now it's one of the three. The two over here, the one in your hand, and I offered you something for it, and you turned me down for the refreshment center? Oh, you did, huh?
Yeah.
You can't do that to me. You turned me down, I upped my offer. Take a look at that curtain. We have added the latest in refrigerators. And now look at her.
It's from Gibson, one of the white consolidated industries. It's a Foodmaster refrigerator. Freezer featuring custom interior and Gibson's exclusive frost clear system in both the refrigerator and the freezer section. It sells for $513.95, and we've filled it with $50 worth of Weight Watchers brand low-fat cottage cheese and Weight Watchers brand skim milk. They taste surprisingly delicious. The deal is valued at $563.95.
Now, the question is, do you want that and what was inside and the refreshment center, $1,148, for your wallet? And before you make up your mind, why don't we take another one and show you the contents of the white wallet, and inside here there wasn't a $1 bill, just a $1,000 bill.
Oh.
Now then to Art and Candy Grave. I've offered you $1,150 worth of merchandise for your wallet. The chances now are 50-50. The one you're holding in your hand may have the $1 bill, in which case you have a car. It may be the black one left here on the table, in which case you would be stuck with a wallet and some cash. But you feel, how lucky do you feel, Art?
Keep the wallet.
Oh!
You mean you're going to turn down my offer again? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Once more, we raise the curtain, and we've added a big color television set.
Honey, that's an elegant big 25-inch screen Admiral console TV set from the famous Spiegel Catalog Company. Over 50,000 quality items providing value, selection, and savings. Spiegel Chicago 60609, and it sells for $649.95.
You know, we might be facing a replay of Julius Caesar here today and the whole Ides of March. This isn't Cassius with that lean and hungry look by any chance. But Candy, although not lean and hungry, said to Art, if we don't accept that, I'm going to kill you. And it could happen right here on our stage, folks. So Julius Caesar, alias Art Gray and Candy Gray, do you want to accept the $1,798 worth, or do you feel lucky to go all the way?
No, we'll take your wallet back.
You can have the wallet back. You're taking the sure thing, $1,798. It's all yours. Good girl. That's yours.
Don't show me.
I gotta show you.
I don't want to look.
Well, I'm going to show you one thing, that the black wallet right over here was the one that had the $1 bill. And the blue one that you chose, had you stayed with it, only had, but not bad, $500 in it. No matter which way you went, you'd have ended up rather well, but going for the sure thing gives you $1,800. Thank you to Julius Caesar and his lovely wife. Thank you, Art and Candy. And we're going to change some money into some hands from time to time in the next deal. Stick around and see what I mean.
Because Geico sounds like gecko. That's it. That's the only reason I'm here. The fact is, if Geico sounded like some other animal, like, I don't know, a puma, sure enough, there'd be some adorable little cat sitting here talking about Geico's low rates.
15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
You can't even imagine the pressure. I mean, I've literally got, like, 2 seconds to capture your attention while simultaneously informing you that you could save hundreds on car insurance by switching to Geico. Quite frankly, I don't think it's even possible.
15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
When I signed up for Vonage, I was able to keep my phone number, and then when I moved, I was able to take it with me.
Vonage was so simple to set up. I did it on my own, and I was very proud of that.
Call quality is the utmost. It projects my business. And with Vonage, it's perfect.
Vonage and reliability, that just kind of goes hand in hand.
The features save you time, and that's really where I'm focused as far as cost goes.
It's made our connection that much closer. I love Vonage. There's no one else out there that fills the need that Vonage does. And I'm a lifer. I love it.
So sign up, set up, and start saving up to $300 a year on your phone bill.
It's just $24.99 a month for unlimited local and long distance. Call now and get 1 month free, including free calls to the U.S., Canada, Puerto Rico, and Europe.
Vonage, a better way to phone for less.
It could all start with your pet and just one flea. Before you know it, one becomes two, then 10, then hundreds, even thousands, infesting not only your pet, but also your carpet, your bed, even you. To protect your pet and home from fleas, ask for Frontline Plus. Just one dose kills fleas and ticks fast. It's the one that's waterproof, and it lasts all month long. Don't let one flea become a big problem. Ask for the brand that vets and pets count on most. For dogs and cats, it's the vet's number one choice, Frontline Plus.
Here we go with these three people right over here. One, two, three. All three, all three.
He's going to bring you good luck, and he did.
Who brought you good luck? He said he's going to bring you good luck?
Sure.
Quit rooting around, eh? Okay. Paul Barnes, Mary Nelson, Bobby Benton, all three of you. Move right over here, my dear, and put your signs down, and I am going to pass out some money right now to each of you. I am going to give to you, my dear, $300 in cash. $300 for you, and $300 for you, and that's just the beginning. Now, at this point of our proceedings, you listen to me very carefully. What's the matter, Mary? You got your eyes closed?
Don't worry. I'm here.
Good. All right. I didn't want you to leave me.
I won't.
Okay, dear. Now, The $300 is yours. If you take the $300 and pass it over to Paul Barnes, the guy who brought you a lot of luck, then I'm going to let you have what's in the big box on the display floor. If you don't pass him the money, I'll give him the box. Would I zonk a pretty girl like you? Yes, I would, but not this time. Not this time. No, you don't get zonked. Take a look at what we have for you. We have the latest in fashions for m'lady.
Indeed we do. A $1,000 fashion wardrobe in 100% acrylic knitwear, machine washable and dryable from Paul Merritt, San Francisco, designer of fashions from swimsuits to evening wear. Then for when you really dress up, a diamond ring. A keepsake ring with a perfect diamond, fine white color and brilliant modern cut, and protected against loss. Keepsake, you can't buy a finer diamond ring. And it retails for $350. Total value of the deal, $1,350.
That was for $300, Murray, so I didn't zonk you, did I? Thank you, my dear. Thank you, thank you. You can sit down right now. We get over to Paul Barnes. Paul, you have inherited $300, and now you have a total of $600, right?
Yes.
Right. Now, if you want to take your $600 and give it all to Bobby Benton over there, then I'll let you have what's behind the curtain that Carol Merrill is showing us. If you don't give her the money, I'll give her the curtain. I'll gamble. You're going to gamble? How do you like that? $600. When was the last time you ever took $600 and just threw it over to somebody?
It's been a long time.
I'll bet it has. Let's see what happened to you when you did that. What does he get for his $600? Well, you got two lawnmowers. Not one, but two.
Do your lawn the easy way with the Huffy 8-horsepower electric start lawn tractor. Then there's a powerful Huffy rotary mower. Huffy, people who never cut corners on quality. The two sell for $608. Now something the whole family can enjoy. Another thing for you is a beautiful console stereo. Yes, that's Teledyne, Packer Bell's Tuscany 8 handcrafted audio console with AM/FM tuner, Girard turntable, 8-track tape player, stage 4 4-channel sound, a new dimension in listening pleasure, and that retails for $699.95, so the total value of your deal is $1,307.95.
Doubled your money, Paul, so you did well. Now, Bobby, guess who ended up with all the money?
I did.
And how much have you got, Bobby?
$900.
You've been counting.
Yeah.
Right. Now, if you want to take your $900 and hand it all back to me, then I'll give you what's back of that curtain. I'm even going to show you part of what's back there. And back there is a supply of lip ointment.
$45 worth of Blistex, a leading lip ointment that promotes quick relief of lip problems. Blistex keeps lips smooth and healthy.
$900 in your hand. We've got the lip ointment down there and something behind it that you can have for your $900. It's up to you to decide what you want to do.
Keep the money. I'll keep it.
You're going to keep the money. She keeps the $900. Well, you know, the ointment that we show you might be considered necessary, but what's back there is a luxury, and this is what you passed up back there. Garbage can for every day of the month. You would have satisfied the entire neighborhood there. They could have stored their garbage. And you thought there might have been a car. It's a good thing you hung on to the $900. Congratulations, Bobby, Paul, and Mary.
She goes through men like people go through toilet paper.
She's been to hell and back, and she's going to suffer the scars of that early life.
I think there are other people who are more deserving of the money.
Can they judge without prejudice? Can you? Without Prejudice, coming July 17th on GSN.
Homeowners, want to refinance and get cash? Countrywide has a great reason to do it now. A no-cost refi. It has no points, no application fees, no credit reporting fee, and no third-party fees, no title, escrow, or appraisal fees. Absolutely no closing costs. So you wind up with a lot more cash. Call now and ask for a no-cost refi. We're America's number one home loan lender, and no one can do what Countrywide can. Call 1-800-641-8379.
Are you one of the millions of Americans having trouble sleeping, waking up tired, struggling through the day?
A trusted team of medical doctors has a drug-free way to end sleepless nights. New SleepMD. Start falling asleep in just minutes and sleep better and longer with exclusive nano-diffuse and time-release technologies. With SleepMD, you wake up incredibly rested and refreshed. We're the MDs in new SleepMD, the sleep solution millions have been waiting for.
Get yours today at SleepMDHealth.com, Supercenters GNC, and find retailers everywhere.
Did you know kittens need food high in nutrients and protein like mother's milk? Feed them Purina Kitten Chow Nurturing Formula. Physical, emotional, complete. That's the Purina Cat Chow way of life.
Western Whopper. Flame-broiled beef, bacon, and barbecue sauce. Bring out your inner cowboy. Cowboy.
Mrs. Butterworth, why do you taste so good?
Because I'm so thick and rich.
Can you show me?
See how much thicker I am than the other leading brand?
Wow, you really are thick. And I mean that in a good way.
So thick, so buttery.
And still just as sweet.
The mustache. Would you like to stand up? All right. Yeah. All right, come on down here, Jay. No, I'll come to you. I'll come to you. Your name is...
Over there.
Wait a minute. The same as hers? Who? The lady that I dealt with in the last deal, what was your name again? Mary? Mary Nelson. And yours is?
Mary Nelson.
Do you know each other?
No.
You're not related?
No.
Where do you come from?
I don't.
You don't know? Oceanside. Where do you come from? Originally from Indiana. How about that? Well, we had two Mary Nelsons, back-to-back Mary Nelsons.
Woo,
that's pretty good. Well, the last Mary Nelson did rather well. Let's see how this Mary Nelson does.
I'm going to cry.
Well, this Mary Nelson going to cry. Don't cry.
No.
Listen, I want you to be a good shopper now. And if you're a good shopper, you're going to make a lot of money, because I'm going to ask you to price these items, and if you can price them for me, you know, close to what, you know, the figures that we give you, we're going to pay off some money. But if you get it on the nose, we're going to double that money. And you could make yourself a whole lot of money. And, Mr. Pocket, I got $2,000 that you could possibly make. Now, remember, the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price is the one we look for in each case without any help from the audience or the other Mary Nelson. Okay? Here we go. And it's
No help.
No help from anybody.
Help. Here we have a Boyer Mallow Cup candy bar, now available in convenient Money Saver sizes, delicious milk chocolate cups filled with whipped cream centers.
I should ask if there are any more Mary Nelsons in the audience. No more? We're just restricted to two. All right, now, you price this for me within a dime, and I'm going to give you your first $100, but if you get it on the nose, I will double it to $200.
One dime?
You think it's a dime?
Mm-hmm.
If it's within a dime, you get $100. If it's right on the nose, you get $200. The price is exactly a dime. And Mary Nelson, there you are, $200. Item number two, we'll pay off $200, double to $400 if you get it on the nose.
This is a box of rice aroni, the one you saute and simmer to flavor perfection, and this is the San Francisco treat.
No help from anybody, please. Come within 20 cents and we'll pay off. Right on the nose, we double it to 400.
45.
45, is she within 20? She is within six. And it's $200 more. $200 more, you now have $400. How you doing, Mary?
It's happening to me.
I'll tell you what, it isn't really happening to you. It's happening to the other Mary Nelson.
Oh.
This next item, we'll pay off $300. Get on the nose, we'll pay you $600.
Oh.
Downy Flake hot and buttery waffles pop up with toasted in buttery Christmas. Exclusive artificial butter flavored spread melts right into the waffle from Downy Flake.
And without any help again from the people who are calling down from the boondocks, come within 25 cents and I'll pay off. Of course, if it's on the nose, I'll pay off double.
78 cents.
78 cents. The price actually was only 49, and I gave you a quarter leeway, but you missed it by 29 cents, so there's no payoff there. Oh. Wait a minute, Mary. I'm not finished. The big one is still to come. This last item, I'll pay off $400 if you come within the limits we set for you, or $800 if you should get it right on the nose. So here it comes, and here comes Jay.
This is the Dominion Portable Hair Dryer with adjustable bonnet, mist comb, and styling brush attachment with five-position temperature control. By Dominion, new power in personal care.
This time, thinking again of the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price, I want you to come within $5. Now, isn't that nice of me? That means $5 high or low. There's a whole $10 area in there. And if your price is inside there, you're going to get yourself $400, right. And if you get it on the nose, $800. Mary Nelson.
Five speed.
It's quiet in here. And that's the way it should be. Let her do her own thinking.
$42.
$42. You had to be within $5, and I think you're going to be a little disappointed because the price of this was only $28.95. You missed it by $13.05. So you don't collect on the last item as well. So now, how much money do we have? Just $400, Mary Nelson, out of a possible $2,000. That means you're a 250 hitter out of the major leagues, Mary, down to the minors. But wait a minute, you got $400 and I have something to sell. Do you see pretty Carol Merrill standing there in front of that curtain?
Yes,
good.
Here.
Good. Do you know there's something back there? And it sells for $400? But I'll tell you something. If you don't go for what's back there, I'll double your money to $800.
Oh. I'll go for the curtain.
You're going to go for the curtain. You said that you came with nothing and that you'll go home with nothing. That is not true, Mary. You're going home with something. And what is she going home with? Something formidable, I should say. It is a baby elephant. And you're always coming your way. Carol, that way, Carol. The other way. That's darling. I hope you think he's darling. He eats 200 pounds of food a week, and he's going to eat you out of house and home. And look out, Carol. I think he's got you on the run. But he's not going to belong to you very much. He's going to belong to Mary Nelson. Thank you for making that deal with me. Here he comes. Get somebody. Get Sabu. Mary's got an elephant. And you kissed me, and I got your mustache now, right? Well, better on me than you, Mary. Now it's time for the big deal. And the big deal today is worth $9,045. And I'm going to go back to two of our traders and see if they want to make one more deal with me. Now, I know that the Grays have the refreshment center, refrigerator, freezer, color TV. $1,798. Caesar! Hail, Caesar! What quoth you?
Be greedy and go for it.
You want to gamble? You want to risk? That's okay. All right, so they're going to trade away $1,800. Mary Nelson. Mary Nelson has an elephant. Mary Nelson wanted an elephant. Mary Nelson said, my kids would be delighted to have an elephant. You could trade that elephant in for a door worth possibly $9,000.
Oh, yes.
So much for the kids and their elephant. Well, that was a very expensive elephant, Mary, and he'll be glad to go back to the zoo where he belongs, and you're going to go for a big deal, which is coming up in just a moment.
You are a country of trivia lovers.
I'm so excited, I can't stand it.
Yay!
And you're hungry for a challenge. Give us a call. If you've got the brains, we've got the cash. Quiz Nation, tomorrow, 12 midnight, 11 central on GSN.
Working out your body, but not your brain? Don't gym stupid, gym smart. Join Bally now for just $19 down and $19 a month, and you'll get total support like online exercise tools, customized nutrition, kick butt classes, and tons of locations. Plus, get to the Bally Summer Sale now for great deals on our most popular memberships. Just call 1-800-WORKOUT or visit ballyfitness.com. Pump your body, flex your brain, wherever you like. Join Bally now for just $19 down and $19 a month. Plus, get to the Bally Summer Sale now for great deals on our most popular memberships. Just call 1-800-WORKOUT or visit ballyfitness.com. At Bally, we don't just get you motivated, we keep you motivated with total support like online exercise tools, customized nutrition, and kick butt classes. Get the fancy gym extras without the fancy gym price tag. Call 1-800-WORKOUT or visit ballyfitness.com for the club nearest you. Bally Total Fitness, gym smart.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah. Get around, round, round, I get around.
If you're having trouble getting around, you need a hoveround power chair. I'm Tom Cruise, inventor of the hoveround. I'm a nurse by profession, so I know how important it is to your well-being to have a power chair that gives you independence and freedom.
My hoveround has changed everything.
It can change everything in your life, too. Call now and find out how you can get a hoveround. Nine out of 10 people got their hoverounds for little or no cost last year.
My hoveround didn't cost me a penny.
Call now and find out how you can get a hoveround. You'll get a free information kit, a free video, plus a free in-home test drive certificate. There's no cost and no obligation, so call now.
Call 1-800-782-1873 for your free consultation information kit, video, and test drive certificate. 1-800-782-1873.
Coming up, it takes smarts, strength, and stamina just to survive the amazing race. Stay tuned.
Listen, the big deal is worth $9,045, and we got three doors. They are numbered 1, 2, and 3. And the big deal is lurking behind one of them. And I think I went to you first, didn't I? The Grays, $1,800. What door do you want?
3.
Door number 3. All right, I hope Brutus isn't back there. And Mary Nelson?
2.
Wants 2 for that very expensive elephant. All right, let's see what you traded away a very expensive elephant for behind door number 2. And back there, we have beautiful gifts for the home.
First of all, $128 worth of sheets and pillowcases from Dan River. Stripes, plaids, florals, and birds in Fortrell, polyester, and cotton. Dan River runs deep. And a pair of his and hers Caravelle wristwatches. Both are 17 jewel, shock-resistant, rugged precision timepieces of high quality. Caravelle by Boulevard. The two watches are worth $62.90. Then, for the kitchen, Sears 10-piece chef quality cookware set bearing the Teflon 2 quality seal. Teflon-coated interior for people who have to eat and run. The 10-piece itself for $45.99. All these things will be useful when you take your first trip with this camper trailer. It's the Apache Solid State Mesa, a new concept in folding camping trailer. Rugged ABS thermoplastic walls that raise into place as the road cover is cranked up. With complete kitchen and handsome interior and Sleep 6. From the Leslie Company, Lafayette, Michigan, the camper trailer sells for $1,979. That makes the total value of your deal $2,215.89.
Well, I guess it'll be a lot easier to ride that elephant than the elephant, right? And I guess the kids won't be disappointed. They have just as much fun, if not more, than with the elephant. And what door did you take again?
Number 3.
Door number 3. I can't show you until I show you door number 1. And back door number 1, delicious candy.
$50 worth of Tootsie Roll products, a rainbow of candies for kids of all ages by the makers of original Tootsie Roll. Those Tootsie Rolls aren't the only part of this deal that's sweet, because I want you to take a look at this. We also had a sporty new car. Opel Manta Luxus, new luxury sports coupe imported by General Motors. It features plush color-matched interior, reclining contoured bucket seats covered in luxurious corduroy fabric upholstery. With tax and license included, it sells for $3,923.83. Total value was $3,973.83.
It looks like this is the day for Caesar, right? And what do we got for candy and Art Gray right behind door number 3? It's the big deal of the day, and we start off by showing you some paneling.
$250 worth of Abitibi wood-grained imperial paneling with in-depth graining and warm, lifelike charm from Abitibi Corporation, Birmingham, Michigan. That paneling will add a lot of class to the house, and so will this. You have all these brand-new kitchen appliances. First, the Westinghouse kitchen that includes a side-by-side refrigerator freezer with the exclusive quick-chill compartment. Then a convertible dishwasher and the Continental Electric range with no-turn speed broiler and a heavy-duty washer and dryer, all from Westinghouse. The appliances are worth $2,259.75, but that's not all, because while those appliances are being installed, why not get away with this exciting Hawaiian vacation? First-class air transportation for 2 will be provided for a 2-week vacation at the Kahala Hilton Hotel, an island within an island, a variety of restaurants, entertainment shops, the Kahala Hilton Hotel.
And just to make sure that you have enough spending money while you're over in Hawaii, we're going to give you some cash in the amount of $4,700. That makes the total value of the big deal $9,045. There is the check. And so it was a great day for the people. Candy, Heartbreak, congratulations to you. Have a marvelous, marvelous vacation. And enjoy all the appliances and the cash. Great, go down and take a look at all that stuff. All right, now, I have a terrific deal for you if you have a checkbook with you. You show me that checkbook. Now listen to this. $50 for the checkbook, and I will pay the last entry. The last entry, the last withdrawal or payment. Up to $1,000. Let me take a look at the last entry that you made in your checkbook, and I will pay it up to $1,000. Oh, you sure pay a lot of bills. You mean you're out of luck, is that right? Oh, no. $9.54. That's hardly worth all the effort, right? I said 50 for the checkbook at 954, 5954. Let's round it out to a nice even number, like 100. Okay? Sure. All right, $100 for this young lady. And who was it that I was making the deal with? Tina Fischetti, right? Here is your $100. The reason I did that is that the item before it was much larger. And it's too
bad you are here. This is Stephen Hayes, Monty Hall production. Jay Stewart speaking.
Oh, can you give me a spoon? Can you give me a knife?